What's up, guys? We're back here, and we're going into some more Slay the Spire Downfall. Nice early morning, cup of coffee, and as you can see, Downfall has a new character, little gremlin boy. So, went in and just did a game where I came in and exited. But let's look at this new character. I've seen a little bit of it, just in my watchings. But this art is awesome. Having all these gremlins together like this, Downfall never disappoints in their art. The gremlins, HP 6, 16, which is a little odd. We'll have to look at that. 99 souls, a chaotic mob of the Spire denizens banded together in search of food and treasure. Mob leader staff, at the start of each combat, gain 1 energy. Throw one card and swap to the next gremlin, with swap being the new keyword. There's also this gremlin art mode. Fade the card's frame, only impacts aesthetics, make finding synergies easier. We'll leave that off for now, but I really want to get into these. They look very interesting and seem like a lot of fun. All right. 3 damage. All gremlins take 3 damage. That sounds like a lot. But they get 2 plus max HP, so they go to 18. There's all the gremlins we have, apparently, if you'll hover over the HP. I feel like a Rand common relic is going to be better here. And Nudjiku, I cannot be disappointed in. I did turn off a lot of the other mods while we try out the gremlin. They'll be back eventually. I just wanted to see them more in their pure form. And I bet a lot of them will not have anything for him, so totally fine with me. Let's see, question marks here. Early, we have an elite, late shop. I think I want more rest than that, though. Their HP pool is pretty low, and I'm prone to taking a lot of damage. Maybe we'll do the one late elite. We'll get a bunch of rest to upgrade some cards. Hopefully that'll impact us a little bit better. Okay, let's look at our base deck. We have 4 strikes, 4 defense, tag team swap to a living gremlin of our choice. What's the upgrade? To retain it. Okay, not bad. Gremlin dance. 6 damage, has a bonus effect based on which gremlin you are. The 9 damage. And it looks like you can see the bonus effects right there in the right. From AoE to strength, block, etc. So that's pretty cool. I think I'll go ahead and just upgrade the gremlin dance. A little bit more damage to start off with here. And let's go to our first fight. Ooh, look at this. Got all these gremlins. And we are currently the gremlin wizard. Whenever you play a skill, gain 1 whiz, which I don't know what that is yet. Oh, there it is, whiz. Whenever you have at least 3 stacks, attacks will consume all stacks to deal 10 additional damage. Okay. And we can tag team into someone else. Fat Gremlin, whenever you play attack, applies a weak. Shield, whenever you play a skill to block. Because we need some block here. So I'm kind of tempted. Oh, whenever you play an attack, deal 3 damage to a random enemy. Interesting. And then Mad is 2 temporary strength when attacked. I think we want to switch to shield, because we don't want to take the damage. Let's swap to the shield, Gremlin. And we get that whiz we can start charging up with. Yeah, this gives us 6 block and deals 9 damage. Alright, we're out of the woodwork for block. And there we go. Oh, I forgot. We also got that additional energy when we started. I gotta remember about. Okay. Good amount of damage here. I don't know. You see all the collective HP pools. I don't know exactly. Got 6 block here. I'll probably play one more. So let's tag team into Sneaky. Play this to get that extra damage. Oh, they're already dead anyway. Flex here. Pretty cool. Alright, here's the first one. Show of hand. Gain 2 block for every card in your hand. Eh, not too interesting yet. Litter guard. Add 2 wards to your hand. Swap to the shield gremlin. So, you play it, You get the wards, you swap the shield. Shield Gremlin also gets 2 block whenever you play a skill, so these would be, so it's 10 block pretty much, plus any additional effects. Okay. I like the Glitter Guard. We'll go with that right now. I feel like this, the Gremlins are a very combo heavy type of characters. Which one of these dudes AoE? We'll swap to them first. That is the Mad Gremlin. So let's swap. Mad Gremlin. Gremlin Dance for AoE here. Then I can go ahead, kill you. It's when we begin temporary, when we're attacked. Then we Glitter Guard. Whip back to the shield. Gain all that block here. And hit one more time. Oh, and then we got Numb Jakku. Does not matter here, but I like the best way to do it. 1 and 2. Then we need Gremlin Dance. That's 6 more block. I'd rather switch. We could really use a little bit more switching between the Gremlins in the deck, I think, to really gain the benefits of it. Another Glitter Guard. Don't think I need it. 20 damage if the enemy attempts to attack. Otherwise, 5. Ooh, that's kind of rough. Irritability, 6 block, 3 temporary thorn swap to the Mad Gremlin. Okay, so then you'd gain the temporary strength next turn. So the goal would be to hopefully block the full attack, let them take the damage, and then gain the strength for the next turn. We'll take it. All Gremlins lose 6 HP. That is kind of rough. That's an additional attack to proc them. We're going to a rest anyway. I think I still will take this. Urban Fragments is really good. Come flaw. I don't think I have cards I want to upgrade that bad yet. It's pretty good, but again, I'd rather not. Let's gain our healing. Oh, heal gremlins for 30% of their max, which is 4. If any gremlins are dead, resurrect one at random. Okay, get the healing in for all of them. Don't want them to die if possible. Ooh, Wizard's Hat. Whenever you consume Wiz, remove a debuff at random. That's pretty cool. So this promotes more of a Wiz deck. Hello, Gremlin friend. How you do? I always want to click this, but it's never correct. Oh, well. Hindsight's 2020. Beautiful. Alright, so we wasted that a little bit, but we didn't know. Glitter Guard, upgraded wards. Let's do 5. Pretty good. But we really need some more attack. I'm still going to go with this just to keep our defense pretty high, but we can really use more damage here. That Crystal Shiv, though, and this is whenever you play a skill. So, Shiv. Let's tag team to whenever you play Sneaky. And let's really lay in the additional damage here. Okay, yeah, because then Shiv here, then Gremlin Dance to draw 2 cards. Yeah. Nikki is the way to go here. Gremlin Offensive. 6 damage, add a Gremlin Offense to your hand. Okay, so it exhausts, but it keeps filling your hands with attacks. So you can burn through all your energy with this card. Not bad. Gremlin would add 2 wards to your hand. That's kind of cool for the Wiz deck. Upgrade wards, but I don't need any more block. I need damage. Pin needle, 8 damage to 11. Add 2 pin pricks to your draw pile. A pin prick is a deal 1 damage, draw 1 card. I kind of like that. Then it adds an echo on the upgrade. Let's take this. Pin needle seems really good. Hello, shopkeep. Right, pin needle here. I can't get to the right one. So whenever you play an attack, we're gonna weaken them a bunch. That's fine. Loses 2 strength this turn. Not that great. Mad Gremlin is when they're attacked. I think we want Mad Gremlin in front anyway, though, for the strength. But we'll probably switch them at the very end. And then, yeah, we'll switch. Get the Mad one up. Alright, so we're getting 5 coming in. So, I think this is the fine. 1 defend. It might have been better to switch. We might have got a little bit more damage off. but 10 strength this turn. Pretty great. And then, yeah, we get the pinpricks, so let's do that first. Another one. Nope. Nothing too exciting. But, yeah. We did get that 10 strength. And if we had, what's the word I'm thinking? Not buffer, I'm thinking of, artifacting. Yep, that. Can't switch. Stay mad. Just going to lay into them. I mean, I could switch to the shield, but that doesn't do anything for us. But we did a fair amount of damage for just a couple turns. More than some decks do, so I'm pretty happy with it. Still artifacting, deal 9. The problem with this, like, I like the idea of having artifacting. Not a lot of, like, opponents have it. It's just, it's more of just a 13 damage straight attack. That exhaust. Pinprick's not bad. There's just not necessary. We're already adding pinpricks to our deck. So I think I'd rather wait. Get the merchant has. Ooh, I like Juzu bracelets. Barbell. Enter a rest site if you have at least 10 not upgraded cards in your deck. Upgrade one card. Okay. Jeer. 7 damage if the enemy has a debuff. Gain 2 temporary HP. Okay. Deal 1 damage. Add 2 wards to your hand. Not bad. 4 and upgraded wards. We know what irritability is. Bubble barrier. Whenever you play a card, gain 2 block. That's pretty good. And it upgrades to be 0. I like that a lot. Whenever you apply a debuff to an enemy, gain 2 temporary HP. That's also very interesting. Take a sip of coffee here. I'm kind of more prone to taking the bubble barrier and the Juzu bracelets, but we really need some more damage. Frost Guard in hand, it was there until played. Like, Evil Within sounds pretty nice too, just to round out what we need. Because we really need offense. And some of the boss cards really provide that. I could also just take a card removal and hold the rest of the money for now. I think I'll do that. And I'll remove actually a basic defense. Just to make us a little bit more offensively prepared. Okay, 12 coming in. We do have shield to start with. And it's whenever we play a skill. So yeah, Glitter Guard here is going to be great for our defensive. Do that. We got more than enough. Pin Needle here. Those pin pricks. And I'm just going to... yeah. Damage is still better. Lay in with that. Oh, I forgot to play the ship. Definitely necessary. Draw the card first. Tag team. Sneaky. Div. Strike. Strike. Dead. Patsy. 4 blocks, swap to the next gremlin. Eh. Add an echo of a random skill in your hand, it costs 1 less. Switch to the gremlin resident. So you pretty much make a copy of a card that's ethereal and exhaust. But that gives us another skill to play for the gremlin, which it gets our whiz up more. And it allows us to play more cards in our hand. I think I'll take the Tada. I'm not sure exactly how powerful it'll be, but I'm interested. Alright, friends. You guys are going to be fun. We are the wizard to start with. Attack, do not consume whiz. I kind of wanted one to switch, but I can't. So what skill would I want to add an echo of? Nothing really right now. But this is a skill. So first, it's Needle. Actually, I should Tada. Oh. Wait a second. Did I read that wrong? Of a random skill. Oh. 6 temporary strength is not necessary yet. But I could just pop it to do some more damage to them. But then I'm going to take 9. I got to play 2 blocks. Nothing I'm going to do is going to make use of this currently, so I'd rather keep that in the deck. Let's play the 2 box. Get that going. And then the Shiv is 14, which is going to consume all our whiz, right? Yes. Then that removed a random debuff. Okay. I think I got it. The only downsides to the whiz is there's no benefits to having a bunch of it. Like, is it? It's only 10 after 3. I don't think it scales anything. Okay, Glitter Guard. In the whiz and the wards. Up to 14, need to be to 18. Yes, irritable. There we go. And then tag team to sneaky to lay out the damage. And there we go. And that one kills themselves. And we're down to two. I'm liking the Gremlins. I like decks like and classes where I get to play a bunch of cards. It just feels fun. Yes. And what we'll do, and brick. I think I want it to die. In one Wiz next turn, add a bang to your hand. Zero damage three times, add a copy of Wiz. I like that a lot. Okay. So I'd play this to gain some Wiz. Gremlin's gonna take a punch if we're not careful. Up to 10. Oh no, that's for the bang. Ready to fire for Wiz. I think I do want to play the block. And then I will fire off strike and the shiv. And the Nunchaku allows me to play attack. Yeah, Wiz is going to take 4 here, but he's fine. He'll make it through it. Bang does nothing. So you need the Wiz for the next turn to play the bang. It's kind of how that goes. Yeah, this bang does nothing currently. Interesting. We'll take 4 more. Okay, now here we go. Guard here. Do this. Those going. 6 block. They're dead anyway. Shiv. Irritable, just to switch to another one. Get our hurt gremlins to the back of the pack. Ta-da! I like it. Double your strength. I don't have any strength. So next will be to... That's a skill. I tag team to the shield gremlin. I don't have... Play the skill. That only gives me 2. That was not the right move. I should have went all in on damage, I think. Whoopsie doozle. Yeah, because I think if I would have had... Nah, I don't think I would have gotten dead yet. Still, though. Ouch. Bang, our Wiz is not high enough. However, with the shiv, we still got lethal. I misplayed that one a little bit and took some damage for it. But for an elite fight, we didn't take that much. Meal ticket's pretty good. Toe stub. High damage if the enemy is weak, apply 2 vulnerable. I don't think we're doing a lot. Fat Gremlin does the weak. I don't think we're really using that. Irritable, I don't think I need another copy. Deal 9 damage if you have 3 or more Wiz. Steal 2 strength. Okay. That's kind of fun. Stealing it makes it sound cool too. Add additional 2 attack strength. Oh, does it say? I didn't know if steal was a keyword here. So we want to go ta-da. Bubble barrier. We need 3 to take advantage of it, so defend, yeah, 3 now, so dazzle, yeah, and they get negative 2 strength and we get plus 2. That is actually super cool, the way you could steal that. If you could keep setting it up over and over again, it's pretty nice. I think I want to tag team to sneaky, and pin needle, we're going to just lay in the damage this turn, and kill them. Apparently. Oh, Trixie. Buff 4 cards. Discard all cards drawn this way that are not attacks. Swap to the sneaky gremlin. Okay. That kind of prepares you to... Do they go to 0, I assume? No, draw 6 cards. Gosh. That prepares you to, like, to finish. We're kind of playing it a little differently. I think we're doing a mixture of shield and wizard. Erupt actually matters here now. Because we are... No, because it doesn't double. It's still pretty good, though. For a big hand, I still think I'll take it. Allows you to be super offensive for one turn. Okay, we're going to steal strength. Okay, how do I do this? Glitter guard at the end. So we got... Stah. Oh, that's going to switch us, though. Then I won't get to play Dazzle. But I can still tag team back to it. So we do... Yeah, I'm not going to be able to do that one. Irritable. Because then I could do... We only have 1 Wiz now. Tag team to wizard. And then I glitter guard the wards. But I still only have two. I guess I could have erupted, then dazzled. But I there's too much swap in there. I still play the dazzle because it exhausts though, so I actually should have done that. Good to keep in mind, you can't keep recycling it though. Okay, this is just a good like offensive block hand. That gives us six. Ooh, he's gonna get hit still. No, he's not. Nunjaku's been real, real beneficial. Still two strength. I kind of like that a lot. Still three. Because some enemies can't handle that. Yeah, I think I'm going to do arm theft. Makes us a little bit more defensive here. Like, yeah, shivs, this is going to hurt a lot. We're fat gremlin, so whenever we play an attack, apply 1 week to all targets. I'm going to go with the pretty simple arm theft. Save dazzle. Go to irritable. And then strike them once. And play the shiv. Because, yeah, their shivs are doing two. And then we get into strength. Okay. Who do I want to tag team into? Yeah, I think I tag team into Sneaky. They're doing four, which is fine because we got the Glitter Guard. We'll play that at the end. Dance first. Do I erupt on this turn? No, because then I'm going to take four damage. So it's Pin Needle, Crystal Shiv, Glitter Guard, play blocks. Not bad. Okay. Six coming in here. More than that, actually. First to dock. Rage break. Not really what I wanted. And prick to draw a card. Take a little bit more. Not what I wanted. Erupt. Still not what I need. Unfortunate. So we're going to take 6, 8. Actually, we're not going to take anything if I play both the blocks. I don't get to play anything else, but part of the course, I think. That's fine. And we're getting our whiz up, so we should maybe can do our dazzle this coming up turn. I'm kind of okay with that. Yeah. We want to ta-da. Broken Chin. Apply Agony for every 4 stacks of weak. In Agony, they deal 80% less damage when attacked. Not bad. We are going to Razzle Dazzle here. Negative 3 on their strength. Pretty nice. Shiv. Then we will Irritable. I will play the Broken Chin just to do it and get it out of the deck. And then we will Dance. Like it. It's a little bit to manage, but I like... I'm enjoying this character a lot. 1-1. Not bad. I think we tag team to Sneaky. Going to strike, 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 glitter guard, ward, ward. This would be atrocious against the time eater later on, but for now, I'm enjoying. And he can't keep up. He's scaling a little bit, but not as quickly as we're throwing damage backwards at him. It's tag team, or it's tag team to Sneaky, then erupt. Dance. Shiv. Can I kill him? I can't. I was going to Glitter Guard and go back and repeat, but no, we're good. Target wounds. 3 damage applied to weakened enemies. So, whenever you weaken an enemy, it does 3 damage to him also. Not what we're doing, but pretty cool. Second volley. 6 damage. Add a shift to your hand for each card play this turn. Okay. Whenever you play an attack that doesn't exhaust, add a shiv to your hand. That also seems good. Both of these kind of work on the same idea. Whenever you play an attack that doesn't exhaust. A lot of our attacks exhaust. I think second volley is better. Because we start with the sharpened fragment. The attacks we're playing are pin needles and pin pricks, which exhaust. The dazzle, which exhaust. So yeah, I think it is second volley here. Ooh, here we go. Aspirations. I don't think Aspirations is supposed to be installed to play it right, but that's fine. I can't remember if it's part of the ones you need for Downfall. When you die, heal the max HP and gain Awoken. Works once. Copy of every third card you manually play into your hand. Cost one more until play. Every third card you play. No, because I play a lot of cards. And I don't want shivs that cost one. Before you start a turn, if you have block, gain one strength. Then in combat, heal four. Yeah, I don't want to multi-class though, because we're going to lose less cards for the gremlins. Start of your turn. Whenever you would die in combat, heal your max HP instead. And gain permanently awoken. Works once. Damage you deal whenever an enemy applies a debuff to you. I'm going to die so quickly. I think I'm just going to skip all these. I really wanted an energy relic, but those were not them. Okay. Ooh. Here's a fun little path here. Oop. Elite. Question marks. Elite. Yeah. That's kind of what I'm thinking. No rest, though. If I wanted a rest heavy one to upgrade some cards, I could come down this way. Same. It's the same amount, though. This one I get a shop in if I want it, which I think I do to remove a card. Here's the rest path. With two elites, but not as many question marks. Three elites, actually. I still think I take this one. Let's go ahead and recall here. I think it is pretty dang good. Go ahead and get that point of strength. Hello, shopkeeper. How do you do's? Alright, that deals with them for a little bit. I thought that would do two strength, right? Yeah, they only went down one. They must have started with plus one strength. I didn't realize it. Tag team to Sneaky. Dance here. Shiv. Strike. Then I guess go for Irritable and go back to Mad. For this attack here to gain all the strength again. He's doing 5. I have no block, which stinks. Let's ta-da, unfortunately. Theft fixes that. Pin needle. That's good here. And then they damage. Ow. That hurts so much. Yeah, got some cards here. Block, block. Unfortunately, we do not have any of our cards that provides advantage, so. Not a ton of damage we're dealing here. Oh, here we go. But second, like, it's a little closer to the end. And I'm not like the sneaky gremlin or anything. But we still should second volley, probably. Strike. Dance. Yeah, second volley here for more shivs. And then we'll play those. A different character would have got more advantage, but alas. We were the gremlin. Scatter. The next time you would lose HP instead, swap to a random gremlin. Instead. Swap. Huh. Okay. Goes to 1. So you would switch gremlins and not take the damage? Is that how I'm understanding that? In his weak, remove a stack to add 2 shivs to your hand. Okay. Bulk up. Swap to the fat gremlin. Gain 8 temporary HP. I kind of like that. It's just like more block, and this provides more, a little bit of protection for all the gremlins as you swap around through them. Ooh, membership card. I like to see it. Convert block into temporary speed. That's pretty cool. Membership card, definitely. I think card remove, and then maybe, and I can't take back a prep though. Maybe you draw a status, draw one card. That's not too necessary. Fury. Cards cost 1 less energy for every 2 strength you have. Oh, this cost 1 less energy for every 2 strength you have. I was like, what? I thought it was a power. But it's... That wouldn't help. That's, and then it's 7 times 3, so 21 if we have 2 strength. Or 2. Oh, no. That would be 27. Not bad. Edible armor is not bad either. We gain a pretty good amount of block. I still think bag of prep is pretty good. Just more cards. Let us open up a little better. Now take the relic. It's gonna be better. Mind blast isn't quite what we want yet. I could also take edible armor if I'm really feeling it. Cause that would glitter guard would be a ton. What's it go down to? It goes to zero too. So it just lets you stack temporary HP over and over again. It'd be really good once it's upgraded. But we need to be more offensive, I think. If I get it in a hard reward, I'll take it. But for now, I'll hold off. Oh, my friends. Hello, how you do? Arm theft will be rough on them, but I think that's what I wanted to start with. For the shield gremlin. But we're going to glitter guard back to him. Let's ta-da first. I had two random assortments of shivs and wards. That's pretty good. Go ahead and do that. Two wards, so that lets us get the whiz all the way up to 3. And we're playing more cards, so this is 14 here. Okay. Nunjaku is a great one, because we're just playing a ton of cards. Take you down. Second volley is ready. And I'm going to get the glitter guard after that. So second volley. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Then glitter guard. And then play the 2 ward. For a ton of block. Yep. The only thing better would have been irritable. Okay. And then we tag team. Sneaky gremlin. Frick. Frick. Shiv. Bunch of stuff coming in. I could bulk up, then irritable. That's whenever you plan to attack. Actually, it's bulk up, and that stays even as you switch through. Then we weaken this one. He's weak now, doing no damage. Then we switch to irritable. Yeah, and the what I wanted to know was if the temp HP stuck between all of them, or if you had to stay whenever gremlin got it. And you don't. So we're gonna gain a bunch of strength here. Yep, and that one killed themselves. And then Gremlin Dance, 23 to all. That's it. The birds usually give me trouble, but not today. Another Bubble Barrier. It's another free card. Changeo. 2 Whiz, though. That kind of puts our Dazzle online more. We're not debuffing, so Heckle. It's cool. It's a fat Gremlin build. We're not there yet. Whenever you play this card, gain 2. Do I need more block, though? I feel like between the bulk up, arm theft, irritable, and the glitter guard mostly, we have a lot of block. These are both block though. I think I want the one that gives me the whiz so I can continue to pop off my combos. I do not want to bite people. Gremlins don't bite. Cultist potion is good. Ritual dagger is not necessary. Let's take the cultist potion. Thank you. Kaka, and I leave. Do not have 100 souls, that's fine though. Upgraded shivs. Bulk up's 8. Angel's 2. Pin needle, I think, is what I want though. Because upgraded pinpricks also draw. It's like drawing 4 cards. It's a little delayed, but still the same concept. Chest here. The boot, actually. Yes, the wards do more. I was trying to think, I was thinking the other one that your attacks deal more. Oh, we have so many cards in our hand. Okay. We are the Wiz. So I could gain a bunch of Wiz. Dazzling would be great on this enemy specifically. But I don't think I can get it off. Because I'm going to switch our Gremlins too much. So I want to block a bunch. So let's go ahead do the Glitter Guard. Go ahead and do the wards. Alright, we're up enough. So he's attacking twice. So we kind of want to go to the mad gremlin here. We'll gain the strength next time. Then we... Yeah. Shiv. Gained 1. Gremlin dance is more than this. Yep. Try to get those out of my hands. Then second volley. Okay. Oh no, this is doing it right. Yeah, whenever an attack would deal. Yeah, actually, the boot is what I was thinking. I was correct, because that makes our shivs all do 5 damage, and the pinpricks that do 1 also now do 5, which is pretty great. We're going to ta-da. Swap to the next gremlin. Fetch a basic card. Okay, that's fine. We are going to change-o. And we got 3 for our next attack. Tag team. I think I want shield. Go back to front. Defend. Rhythmic. We swap. Get a defend here. Up to 17. You're going to take 1. Actually, no, this is 0 now, so you're not going to take anything. And then we get to poke him. Nice. Okay, arm theft is great. Not here, though, actually. Oh, this is going to be a bad one. Very bad one. We're probably going to lose a gremlin here. Unless I can get to the shield, which I can't. I can put weakness on him, though, which will be good. So bulk up. He gives us 5. We need to play an attack, which will be pin needle. Gives us another energy. I can defend and then arm prep, but I think it's defend better here. And then do an additional 2 weak here. So he's going to survive. He's only going to take 5, actually. Not too bad. Okay, dazzle, echoing pinpricks, bulk up. A lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. But he's already weakened, so I can't do more than that. We're going to draw a bunch of cards, no matter what we do. Let's bulk up first. Let's pinprick. Pinprick. Arm theft actually does a lot here, because he will only be doing 8. So it might be worth doing that. Let's keep the pinpricks going and see what else we draw. Nothing great. Yep, also. I think that's the best course, because 16. Yeah, arm theft takes him down the most. We're still going to take 3, though. Gremlins are getting a little hurt here. I think we can finish him off this turn. Shiv. Erupt. Second volley. You're dead. Mercury Alagas. 3 damage to all enemies. Not bad. Fairy in the Bottle is probably better than the strength. Infinite Blocks. Wards. Every plant attack doesn't exhaust. I think Infinite Blocks actually is great. Glimmer is also really good. But I think this just gives us more block every turn, which synergizes with the Wiz to play more skills. I think also I'm going to drink this regen potion. I don't know if it matters which gremlin you're on. I don't know how this is going to work. But I've done it. So this is your temporary attack now. I want to switch to Sneaky Gremlin, wherever you're at. And then I want to play cards and then take a volley here. Infinite block. Not the best, because I'm going to strike, I'm going to second volley. That's probably enough to kill them, though. It is. We did not make use of our potion, though. I forgot we used it. Temporary strength, Do temporary strength for follow through. Another ta-da wouldn't be bad for what we're trying to do. Go over random skill, and the skills have been pretty good. I think I'll pick another one. Go here. Hey, Sneko, how you do? Okay. Ooh, we can do something pretty interesting here, I think. Yeah, maybe. Actually, it's not as good as I thought. Okay, I guess I want it here. So, actually, we're going to go back to the sneaky. And then, pin needle, div. We're going to switch to the different ones as we go. I guess bulk up. Go Gremlin Dance first to see what we draw. Change-o, and it's fine. Bulk up for the max. Let's do that. I think that's fine. So we can weaken him here by playing the Shiv. Weaken him. He's doing 11. Weird hand. Yeah, so we'll block a bunch. I guess getting Arm Thief out would be good, even though it's for 3. Better than the pinpricks, I think, here. And yeah, we're fine. So let's Arm Thief you. Gets it out of our deck. Gives us 2 strength. Okay, doing 6. Second volley here is pretty good. Irritable. Not bad. The dodges are terrible. Okay, irritable first. Go ahead and deal some of these. Get them out. Yes, pinprick for one. I could ta-da and then second volley? No. Doesn't matter. Another pinprick for one. Strike for zero. Defend. Then second volley. And then we get all these. They're dead. Nice. Not too bad. Distilled chaos. I think I'd keep what I got. Another pin needle. Definitely. I need to play more potions. That's what I'm learning. The bewilders are going to be annoying. We don't have another shop. I think I'll leave the young Sneko this time. I don't really want the bewilder. Oh, mini rewards or captive hero mini rewards. Let's do, this could be Gremlin and his friend. I think that's better than the hero. I don't know. That's gonna be two we're gonna have to fight. I think it's gonna be better. Poultice and Slaver. All right, it'll be an interesting one. Definitely Gremlin Knob is who we want to get down first. Seven coming in, so this should, okay, so we want to go to Sneaky. I think we're fine, because this is draw two cards. Shiv you. Pinprick you. Maybe we want to that. Angel is not really what I wanted. Infinite blocks is going to be good. This is going to be six. Yeah. So I think we irritable here. Infinite block. And then we can stop right there. And I think this will be where we probably use our energy potion. The Gremlin Knob is definitely who we want to kill. Ugh, not that great. I think we can do some fun with it. Shiv. Strike. Strike. Ward. Defend. Energy. Second volley. Two, three, four, five. You're dead. Defend again. We're good. He was the one I was worried about because we played the ward. Like, we have to defend and stuff. Okay, this should be easy enough moving forward. Who do I want to switch to? Let's switch to Wizard. We're going to ta-da. I don't really want an irritable. Ward. I'm going to switch again anyway. Yeah, because just all of our cards switch. Pinprick. Oh, there's a rep though. Pinprick. I wanted to dazzle them. But then if I erupt and then dazzle, I can't play my blocks. Well, no, I got this block, so it doesn't matter. So erupt, dazzle for 17, irritable for the block, and switching. And there, oh, they're dead. D6, rerolls, okay. Cat scratch, that's actually not bad. Does it go to zero or does it go four times? Not bad. And here's swapping to the sneaky. Which I like that also. Six cards too. It's a lot of cards. I think I'll hold. I'm liking what we're doing right now. Alright. Hello, friend. You dopey. Make a choice. Surrender your friend? The only choice I get. To start with, they can have three more strength. That's gonna be rough. No, give them the strength. I'm not giving you my gremlins. Are you crazy? Okay. So. Yeah, here we go. Switch to shield. And then what we're gonna do is gain a bunch of block. Oh. So, Shiv, wizard. Then I want to arm thief the back, I think. I really want to do though. In the block. 10 block. Because he's doing, oh, 9 times 3 is 20. 27. We have 10. We have 19. Bring him down will be 21. It's still not that great. Then I can play one more defend. But that's also 2 more. I think that's still it. See that letter opener, which is great. We're up to 12. He's doing 21. I can gain 6 and do 11 right there, which I can kill their shield, which is just as much as defending. Yeah. Gremlin Dance here. We're up to 18. I think that's all I can do. We're only going to take 3, which is not too bad. Okay. Now, let's do some switching. Drop to Gremlin. Bubble. You need to die. Yeah. But if I can get one more... Now I'm just going to do this. Gives us that. Then I think I... Really don't... No, we don't even have the whiz yet. Let's bulk up. And then we can... Shiv you for that advantage. And swap back over the shield. Get that block up and let her open her again. So he's going to have to... Oh, he's doing 30 this turn. He's decided not to do what I thought he would do. Which would be summon gremlins. That's going to hurt a lot, actually. Not a lot I can do here about it either. I'm not going to be able to... Alright, switch. Pin needle for damage. Adds the pinpricks. Damage. Can't volley here, so defend. Sir, you probably are going to die here. Oh, he did not. That's surprising. I could have sworn he was dead. Erupt. Yeah. You've made a mistake. Messing with my pinprick, my little man here. Okay, 23, you're dead. Happy flower is great. And a bonus 20 souls. Make sure after armor, every time you play 7 attacks, gain 1 artifacting. That is awesome. Makeshift armor for the win here. All right, switch to someone healthier. 21 here. Arm theft would be great. I think we still switch to the shield gremlin. Feels like the best starting off play, even though he's a little weaker currently. I think it's arm theft, defend, irritable. I think is what I'm going to go with. Defend, additional more block, and then irritable gives me up to 15. 17, he's only doing 15. Crystal shiv, and we're good. Alright, a bunch of strength here. Ooh, not a lot of block though. Pin needle. Double block. He's doing 15. Yeah, he's gonna take 5, no matter what I do, I think. Yes. That's only 10. Yep. We're gonna lose our mad gremlin, which is kinda sad. Unless I can kill them here. I think I cannot. I'm just a little bit short. Actually, I can do that. He's down to 2. Unfortunate. We got one of our gremlins. And then they died to the Mercury Hourglass. Unfortunate. Another makeshift armor now. I think we do a glimmer here. A little bit more block. Also lets us cycle through a little bit more. Hello, cultist friends. Ooh, a bunch of nonsense in this opening hand. But it is definitely ta-da. Chain-jo. Ooh, arm thief to start with. Is that what I really want though? Because then I arm thief dazzle. Doesn't sound that great. I think I'd rather infinite and makeshift just to go ahead and get him out of here. Arm thief does leave though. But now I get the wards every turn. Which lets me get the whiz. 19, the next attack does not consume whiz. Great. Irritable, Mad Gremlin's gone, so I don't think it switches to anyone. There's nothing if there's no target. Oh, the swap does nothing, I assume. Let's Glitter Guard here. Get those wards out. I don't think I want to switch, because that's 18. Yeah, we got plenty here. So let's stick with what we're doing and just defend. There we go. One down. Okay. Upgraded wards. Yeah, let's swap. Wizard. Glimmer. Wards. Do that. Give you. Additional ward. Do a bunch of damage to you. Get up to 15. Block for 20. You can't hit me. Okay. Then we... Same kind of idea. War. Da. Trixie. Ooh. Kind of interesting here. Doing 12. I need to do more damage to them if possible. Let's go trickery. Get all these attacks. Yeah, they're dead. Yep. Does not matter. Smoke bomb could be useful next time. Polish. Should deal an additional 2 damage. Wards grant additional 2 block. Perfect. I like that a lot. Alright, Mushroom Clad. Oh, do you really? Is this really how we're starting this? Ooh, okay. First, weaken them. So they're doing 16. That's not terrible, actually. Ta-da. Change-o. Arm Theft would reduce them. We have 8, so yeah, if we can reduce them down just a little bit more. Dazzle would take 2 more. They are now doing 7. That worked very much so in our favor. Perfect. Okay, now they're doing nothing, so let's get some additional damage in here. They are going to have mushroom friends eventually, which are not going to be as fun, but we will deal with them as we need to. Okay, 10 damage. One dance does not consume whiz. I don't know how I want to go about this. Oh, polish would be good to get out too. I need block. So, I think I tag team to the shield so that my gremlin dance will do block. Yes. And prick to draw a card. Shiv to finish this one off. Then polish. Then pin needle to fill up our deck. Yep, yep, yep. Okay. He's doing 8. Not the worst. But who do I want to be? That gremlin wouldn't be terrible. Yeah, because I can provide a bunch of weakness. So let's do that. Batty! Then we can do this. And then we can litter guard at the end if we wanted to. Just to get back to the shield. I think it's really that necessary that we can really stack up the weak here. Makeshift armor is good to get out because we play. It's mostly to keep the temporary attack, I think, temporary strength from like erupt. So I think I'll save that till we have some. And then I think I'll just attack this one just to get out of here. Hard to exhaust. I guess I'll defend. If I'm exhausting something. Oh, this thing, I guess. That to me. Okay. 6 coming in. Not bad. This is going to be a fun one, I think. Da. Astound. If you have 3 or more whiz, add 2 warts to your hand. I can do that. That. We have the whiz for astound. Add more wards. Now we're up to 7. Like, what's our attack do? But they does not consume. Great. Change-o. Oh no, it's just strikes 20. Takes all the whiz though, so I don't know why you build it up. I don't know if there's a card that like impacts the more whiz you have. I haven't seen it yet, if there is. Yep. Tag team to sneaky. And let's volley him to death. Oh, they have flame barrier. Dang it. Took damage. Irritable. Second volley is not great, so go ahead and just arm sweep them. They're dead, so I'm not too worried about it. Yep, so we can... Eruption. Flame barrier's gone. Strike. That's 2 down. Making our way very well. Shadow Shiv, still good, but not what we went. Make over any attacks. They cost 1 left. I like that a lot. Does not exhaust either. I guess like Dazzle would be great. Pin Needle would be good. A lot of things that would be great for that. Or just another erupt. Now that we have the makeshift armor, it could be very good. It goes to 0. No, it goes to 9. I think another erupt. Oh, here we go. Here we go. I think we take Coffee Dripper and we just no longer rest. We haven't been resting that much either way, so. We have a pretty defensive deck, so. Kind of okay with that. Alright, 400. Boom, boom, shop, elite. Upgrade a card here. So this one, upgrade a card, late elite. I like that. And we can get another shop in there, which could be good if we need it. Break that ruby for that strength. Very nice. Smith a card here. Makeshift armor. Gain 1 artifact when you start. Pretty nice. Yeah. I think the makeshift armor is better. There's so many interesting builds I can already like see. We just have not. Fight for 3 potions. Potions and relics. Sure. We're good. We got our gremlins back, so I think we're fine. Makeshift armor here. Good. Just go ahead and get it. Oh, they're not all healed yet. That's weird. 488. I thought we'd all be back to max HP. Okay, nice to know. Not unfortunate, but it's fine. Ta-da. We get gain one whiz, that's fine. Glimmer. Gain the wards here. Dazzle. You've been dazzled. My sweetheart here. Hit ya, and then let's go ahead and one more strike and an irritable back. That way we can gain the strength. Alright. Where is our makeshift armor? Play three more attacks. And then we can get that. Because we have a rept in our hands. We want a crystal shift. Strike. Bang. There's the artifacting. Erupt. There's the 9 strength. Ward. Polish. Banjo. And just tag team into probably Sneaky for an offensive next turn. Okay. Yeah. Yep. Draw 2. Okay. Yeah, that 18's gonna be rough. I guess we want to... Boom, boom. No, let's bulk up. I don't want to take the risk. Pin needle. Get that weakness on you. 18. Oh, they had artifacting, I guess. Ooh, that is unfortunate. Here's the ward. That's 5. There's the weakness. Down to 13. Oh, we're going to take 3. You'll be down to 1, friend. And I cannot rest, so... Hopefully you survive here. I didn't realize she had weakness on her. Had artifacting. Second volley here should end it if I can... Yes. Most likely. Yeah. Got a bunch of cards here. Oh, we have 6 energy too. I don't know where that came from. I need to clear out some of my hand, so let's swap. Let's swap again. Let's swap again, I guess. I'm just going to continue playing cards here. Swap again. Yeah. I think we want more temporary HP to keep our guys alive here. Pin needle. And then second volley for 1,000,000. Oh, I wanted to see all the ships that we were going to get. Potion belt, pretty nice. Swap to a random gremlin. Okay. I think the essence of steel will be better. Pickpocket, a stellar artifact, and that we're good. I think a bubble barrier would be good. Yes. And then we want to go here and that way. Yeah. Trying to figure out our path. Oh, orb walker is going to be a little rough. Okay. Sneaky gremlin to start off with. Bubble barrier is not bad. It could use an upgrade. Like a lot of our cards could. Yes. Spin needle. Then I'm going to go with Tada. Changeo. Oh, this is going to be great, actually. Doing 15. This will all turn into temporary block. Do I defend and then edible armor? Yeah, because that gives me 23 and then 2 more. That's pretty cool. I could see a whole deck with that edible armor. 13 coming in. I don't really want to take it, so let's go to shield. Then we can shiv, walk up. Back to that one. That lets us weaken him. Draw the card. Yep. Strike. Irritability. Some more damage, and we are switched again. Go. Oh, there's the makeshift armor. Second volley is what we're going to go with, so let's go ahead and drop. Oh, we didn't even need it. Infinite blocks. I don't think we need another one, even though it's pretty good. I think another bubble barrier is what I want. Hello, shopkeep. This is where we want to kill you, so... Hopefully you're not too disappointed in that. Okay. Yeah. Go ahead and switch to the wizard. Bubble. Glimmer. Ward. And then now our attack does more damage. Boom. Do that. Makeshift block. Sneaky might have been a little better, but it's fine. Okay, second volley's here too, so we want to get this. Keep getting, oh, that's getting the whiz up. Irritability. Ooh, 20s. A little rough. Little rough. To be sure about it. We're up to 15 though, so we're gonna take 5. I don't have to take anything if I don't want to. Yeah, let's not take anything. Oh, I could have second volleyed. I had this the bubble barrier. I forgot about it. I mean, they take a bunch of thorns damage. And we gain 11 strength, so I'm not too sad about it. I cannot switch to anything, so 20, 19 there, 17, good for 15, ward, irritable, and then change-o. Yeah, they're definitely dead. Which is really good where we're at, because we can get the membership card, we can buy a lot of stuff here. Shiv, pinbrick. 764, not bad. I think I want another glimmer. Kind of fits what we're doing here. Okay. I see some stuff already. Seen Fury, Counter-Strike. The enemy intends to attack, add 2 wards. Pretty good. Fairy turn, gain 1 whiz. Also very good. Ornamental Fan is a must. Like, with the amount of shivs and stuff, it's great. Start each elite combat with 2 strength. Deal damage dealt to random enemies is increased by 3. Sure. I'll see why not. I'll probably take all of it once I get down to like. I think I'll take Wizardry. I'll go ahead. Are we even fighting another elite? Yes, we are. We're about to. So we'll take the Sling of Courage. I'm going to take another Glitter Guard because I like it. And I will hold there. It's 300 if we happen upon another shop. Preserved Insect. Very good. I actually might take. It's super good. Like, especially going to an elite. With a max HP because I can't heal. It's also good. But I think it'll keep us from taking more damage on the elite combat that we're going to right now. Yeah, that's a big chunk of his health. And he could be kind of rough. Wizardry. Nice. I mean, we could just go ahead and knock him to strength. Infinite. I kind of want to just get set up here. He's not doing any damage yet. Yeah, let's go ahead and theft him. Go ahead and shiv him. Yeah, we're going to do a lot to him just for this fact that we exist. Do that. Because, yeah, the stacks of slow are going to be really bad for this man. Okay. Who do I want to go to? I think this is where I want to be. So let's polish first. Ward, do more now. Then I ta-da. Okay, interesting. I'm above where I need to be, I think. No, I'm not. I'm gonna take 2. Eh. I could just to switch back to the shield gremlin to get into our block. And then erupt here. Pin needle. Give defend. That's fine. Should have defended earlier. Not matter too much. Dazzle because we have this. Good. It actually doesn't matter, I don't think. Pinprick. Change-o. Ta-da. Switch to the next one, which is that gremlin. Put the weakness on him just as fast as we can. Okay. Yeah, the converting the block to temporary HP would have been really good. Now that I'm like into it and seeing it. Great. Let's bulk up. Get some more weakness on him. Find a glimmer. Get the wards. Go ahead and get the glitter guard. Get some more. It's up to 8. Then yeah. Shiv, strike for 24. Some of that was because we had Wiz, but a lot of it's because he was slowed. There's our makeshift armor. Pretty good. Yep. Should have done that first. Ward. Another one of these. Glitter guard. Yeah. effective. Pinprick. Strike. Yeah, just the ornamental fan itself, too, is killing us a ton. Ooh, second volley will probably do it. I mean, we'll see. Ward. Guard. Wards. Pinprick. Shiv. Volley. Yeah. Vajra, more strength. Also very good. Mm-hmm. If anybody has a debuff, gain 4 temporary. HP. Could be good. I don't think we need another bubble barrier. And I was just talking how I wanted some more temp HP to protect our dudes. Okay, bronze scale is fine. Actually, let's just go with the key here, though. Because then I can break it. 2 max HP to all of them. Some healing. Good. I don't know what I want to upgrade. Wizardry makes it innate. But it's not like the core focus of the build. Arm theft. I wish that could I could reduce its cost, honestly. Eight. I think, yeah, just doing the bubble barriers might make sure we can play them. Okay, Darkling's here. We are sneaky to start with. Not the one I'd like to start with. Didn't matter too much on this turn, because it's going to be pretty easy to do a ton of damage. Dazzle, sure you. Okay, Glimmer again. Two. Oh, Glimmer Guard, no. I can't do another one, so yeah. Glimmer Guard gives us 3. But letting the letter opener really do most of our damage here. I could block, but I have 6. I mean, I could kill one of them, but spread them out evenly. Okay. Tag team for probably Sneaky, yeah, so. Seems like the best one. And Needle, you're going to probably die from me just attacking someone else. Yep. Ooh, but I cannot. I have 5 here, though. If I would have just erupted, I could have killed them, but it still worked out. Astound. If you add 2 more upgraded wards to our hand. We do get a lot of whiz. I'm taking a lot of cards here, up to 32. But at the same time, we're trying to, like, play around with them, so. Bubble. Ta-da. We have none yet. And we probably will not gain a lot, so. Attack, it costs 1 less. I could do a bunch of dazzles. Be kind of cool. Astound on dazzle. Get a bunch of them, they cost 1 less. We only have 1 whiz. Erupt here. 2 whiz. Tag team to Sneaky. Allows the dazzle to be live. I should have astounded first, though. Yeah, that would have been better. Shiv. Dazzle for free. Infinite block. Astound for that and to do the letter opener. Irritable. And we keep the real dazzle. We just played the echoes. Constriction here sucks, but bubble barriers will make pretty easy work of the damage. Well, I mean, possibly. Still a fair amount of damage coming in. It's like 30, isn't it? And yeah, I'm not going to be able to get much more than that. Axe. Oh, we have bubble barrier. Actually, yeah, we actually got plenty. I thought we were only relying on the shield gremlin and his antics. I think I'll just go for the kill here. Yeah, so ta-da. Ward. There it is. Add 2 wards to your hand and draw 2 cards. Sure. That works really well with what I was trying to do. A needle. There you go. Ooh. Ecu de Grim. Use off. Okay. Yeah, that sounds pretty fun. Drop the smoke bomb. Use all 5 gremlin abilities. I mean, another infinite blocks is pretty good. We're not playing them as early as we need to. Oh, we also heal from the stinking shop. Forgot about that. Unceasing top will probably never be live. Clockwork souvenir, very good. Mango is also very tempting. Let's remove another basic strike, I suppose. Irksome. Can't read what it is because of the tail. Do one damage. Oh, Irksome Blow. Created by strength 4 times. Could be good, not this one. Another Glitter Guard. Ta-da. I don't think I need those. Another Infinite Blocks. Don't think I need that. Prepare Crush. One of my favorites, but I don't think I need it. Yay. I think I'll just take Mango. I mean, just getting us healthy again seems like very important. What do I want to upgrade? There's like so many cards that like the upgraded on the Glimmer is really good. The Glimmer Guards upgraded really insulate us. I think I want the Polish though. I wish it became innate. But so much of our stuff is from wards and shivs that it feels right to me. Bubble, and that, go for a Polish. I don't need to play all of them. Go ahead and do that. You're down. And do a guard. Do that. Let her open up, will kill. I don't need to do anything to them. They'll die on their own. Infinite blocks getting out's fine. I'm gonna attack. There we go. The Reptomancer is the one who's gonna really provide the damage here. So I don't want to take them for granted, but okay. We will have plenty of block here. And second volley is going to be awesome. They're doing 9. I think I just go for the volley now. Yeah. Letter Opener really do all the damage to the other one. Oh no, they won't do it. The Ornamental Fan will provide our block though. Pear! Another fruit! Our gremlins are looking healthy besides Fat Gremlin. Yeah, I think I'll drop that one. This. Gain 2 whiz. Presto. I like it. I don't know what our build is, but it's fun. Let's just upgrade 1 card. I don't need to upgrade 2. Second volley to get the upgrade shifts. Yeah. So when we do pull it off, it matters a lot more. I think we can ignore the spiker one here. Glimmer. Ward. Shiv. Okay. Makeshift armor. Glitter guard. Ward. Okay. Infinite blocks. Infinite blocks. Irritable. Okay. And we have plenty of block. You die to the Mercury Hourglass. And I can just focus on the Spherical Guardian. Oh, this is going to be a lot. Yeah. Okay. Every card in hand. That's fine. Dazzle. I guess you, even though. Not the best. I should have erupted sooner. I like the eruptions. I'm just not playing them correctly. Okay. Presto here's great. Glimmer's great. Wizardry. Alright. Letter Opener should help finish this. Yep. Keep playing cards. I mean, ooh, Shankstone. Unplayable. Whenever you draw this, add 3 ships to your hand. Very good in a different deck. I want another Glimmer. Gimwin Mantra, whenever a card is played. This was the punish. This was the punish here. The goal, I guess, is to try to overblock through them. Not good. That. And then, go ahead and gear. And then theft. Oh, let's go ahead and drink all these. We didn't get all the keys. Go ahead and take advantage. Up to a random gremlin. Okay. That we want to polish. Getting all our powers out is kind of going to be my starting goal. The shivs and wards are going to make it kind of rough here, though. Need to switch. Switch. Oh, it's to a random one. Use all 5 gremlins 2 times. No. I really wanted the shield. I mean, the wizard in the front. What's the mad? I can play two cards, though. Okay, that's what I'll go for now. I'm not worried about taking too much. 21 here is kind of suspect. Can I switch? Switch the fat gremlin. But they're already weak. Makeshift armor. Bulk up. That's 12. We have 4 right now, so 12 would bring us to 16. Go ahead and draw some cards. There's Glimmer for the upgrade rewards are better. That, that. Hit them again, they're up to 5. We have 12. 4 is 16. We're good, let's play one more. Then, really don't want their mantra to keep getting higher. Let's erupt just to get it honestly out of the deck. Alright. Okay. Wizardry. 17. There we go. Bubble should have been played earlier. Da-da, let's switch to the wizard. They're up to 6. We have 2. Let's go ahead and do this. We'll call it there. The problem is we're going to start drawing back into shivs and wards. Ooh, astound here. It's great. 2 upgraded wards to our hand. So let's go this, astound. And the 2 wards, I should tag team to shield. And play these. Oh, 25. At some point, I'm just going to have to not care and just go for killing them. Because we're just like in a holding pattern. Like I'm not hitting them and they're not really hitting me. Okay. I need to play some attacks. Because yeah, windows are makeshift armor. We need to play 5 more attacks. Hard. This work right now? It does. So the -2 strength counts. Chibbed. And then old, I guess. No, well, we need to play some defense. Guard. Ward. I wish I remember what divinity exactly. The words for divinity, if I could just block through it. I'm gonna just try it this time. I got plenty. They're doing a ton, but I think I can block past it, honestly. If I just keep gaining. 21 to 60 something, but again. I need to deal more damage. 54, 63, they're doing 63, so. I shouldn't take any damage here. Yeah, and I don't. I thought they left Divinity at the end of their turn, too. Maybe not, so we just need to continue blocking through it. And not care. Okay. Bulk up. Give. I can keep them weak indefinitely. Let's just keep going for it. As much as I want to block, I mean, if I can keep attacking through it, why care if they're in divinity? 63 here is a lot, but again, I think we can get past it. They're already weak, so I don't need to care about that. Pinprick, 28. Da, switch over. Block becomes temporary HP. Yep. Let's go ahead and convert that over. Alright. I have second volley in hand. I guess we go irritable, shiv, second volley, and they're just dead. That was definitely the right call just to attack through their mantra. You can't do that with Time Eater because they end your turn. But with with the Watcher, as long as you can beat past it and just keep attacking, it doesn't matter. And I think we perfected all but one. I think we perfected 2 of them, right? Yeah, perfect 2. We took some damage to the stupid fire shield on the ironclad. But not bad for the first run. We got some cards here. What's that? Euthanism? No, I don't think that's right. Inth-uism. No idea. Whenever you swap, draw a card. Pretty good. Unplayable whenever you swap wildest card is in your hand, gain energy. Okay. And conga line at the start of your turn, gain 1 energy and drop to the next gremlin. All pretty good for a swapsy deck. Like, we were wanting to swap around more and we couldn't. But that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, hit that like button or subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.